Everyone, Monroe Steele here from Fashion Steele NYC, and welcome back to my channel. Do not forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you love fashion, beauty, lifestyle, and travel videos. Welcome to another Spend the Weekend with Me vlog. It's been a while since I've done like a Spend the Weekend with Me vlog. We're gonna have some really fun things happening over the next 2 days, and of course I'm gonna take you guys with me. We're gonna do a little bit of fall trend shopping today. I want to show you guys a mixture of like high-low fall trends. So I'm gonna be taking you to JCPenney for some affordable yet quality fall trend pieces, and I'm taking you all to a sample sale as well. Rent the Runway is having a sample sale today, so it's gonna be a very eventful day. I'm gonna take you guys shopping with me, then I'm gonna do a little haul, show you guys what I got, try everything on for you, and it's gonna be a fun day. Tomorrow, I have a few unboxings. I'm gonna be unboxing some beauty products, some PR gifts. I'm gonna be doing a little cooking. I'm gonna be doing my makeup and my hair. We have a lot going on, so get your coffee, get your wine, get your water, get your snacks, sit back and relax, because this is going to be a nice long video. There is a paid for integration with JCPenney in this video, so shout out to JCPenney. Thank you all so much. We'll talk about that more soon, but let's just get into today. I already did my 30-minute morning workout with my girl Gloria, took a nice shower, put on this head wrap. I will put the brand of the head wrap down below. I did a twist out yesterday, so we're gonna see how it looks. I'm gonna take it down today. And I am wearing my favorite sleeper pajamas with the feathers on the hem. I'll show you guys a little bit closer. Right now, I'm going to cook myself some breakfast. I rarely actually eat breakfast. I usually just eat lunch, but I'm trying to eat every meal of the day because I do burn a lot of calories in the morning and coffee is just not enough. I need to do better. Let me show you my full outfit in the mirror and then we're gonna cook some breakfast. All right, loves, here's my look of the day. You guys have seen these sleeper pajamas so much. I wear them all the time. I got the two-piece set in black with the feathered hem. I know they come in pink and a few other colors. So if I can find them online, I will link them down in the description box for you guys. Of course, wearing my little slippers that I got from, I think I got them from Amazon. I'll link these too. And then my favorite head wrap for when I'm just letting my twist dry from the twist out I did yesterday. Hopefully it comes out good. Y'all know it's a hit or miss sometimes. Y'all, my natural gals, y'all know what I'm talking about. Also, these beautiful flowers are from Rose Dadu Chic to celebrate the launch of the Something by Sonji times Monroe Steele Fall Winter 2020 capsule clothing collection. Yes, I designed a collection of clothes. If you missed that video, go back and check it out. Today, we are actually dropping a brand new piece. And I'm so excited about that. I'm gonna get into that later. Here's my little Halloween decor, y'all. And it's a pumpkin that Nespresso sent me, a white pumpkin. Super cute. All right, guys, so for breakfast, I'm just gonna make some scrambled eggs with arugula and maybe a little bit of Parmesan cheese. So let's get cooking. All right, guys, so I made a quick breakfast. Still have my coffee. And just scrambled two eggs with some Parmesan cheese, salt, pepper, and oregano. I thought I had some arugula, but it had expired. I don't really eat breakfast anyway, so two eggs is perfect for me. All right, love, so I'm having a working breakfast because I have a sponsored blog post that needs to go live today. I post a new blog post every Monday and every Friday on my blog, Fashion Still NYC. Most of it has to do with fashion, blogging tips, trends, how to style things, the best sales happening. So if you're interested in any of those things, definitely check out my blog, fashionstillnyc.com. There is a link to it. I like my blog posts to go live at 9 a.m. I think that's a great time. Maybe people are arriving to work, about to get to work. They can quickly read it. Usually my blog posts are anywhere between a 3 minute and 6 minute read. This is a good one. It's about styling fall boots and like things I would pair different kind of boots with. We're gonna check through everything and publish it. And then I'm also going to post a corresponding Instagram post. And that's usually how I do my posts. So let's get this one up. I have about 3 minutes, it's 8:57. All right, guys, so my blog post is live. Gonna finish my breakfast and we're gonna get ready because I wanna get out and do the shopping early today. I wanna try and be back home by maybe 12 or 1 because we are re-releasing the Harlem dress today. If you don't know, I did release a clothing line on October the 9th with my girl Sonji, and she runs the brand Something by Sonji. I love her clothes. We created a capsule collection together with 6 pieces. 2 pieces do go up to a 3XL. We also have face masks, which I have here. We have a camouflage reversible face mask, which I might actually wear today. It actually goes like this. So that's the camouflage, and then there's another camouflage side. And this one actually matches perfectly with our Monroe paper bag pant. And then we have a sage mask as well to go with the steel reversible skirt. Really great quality, by the way. And then on the other side, it's black. So you could pretty much wear this with anything. If you're interested in these, I will link them down below along with the rest of our collection. We got such an overwhelming response for the Harlem dress. That dress sold out in like 5 hours. Like, we never expected something to sell out in a day, let alone 5 hours. Shortly after that, the Amelia top sold out as well. So we are restocking that in a brand new color. So I don't know, maybe we will just keep making this dress in different fabrics and colors, but we want to be able to find a similar fabric or else the dress just won't sit right. So really happy about that. That's going to drop today at 12. So I just want to be home to make sure I'm focused so that I can drop another picture on Instagram, have my caption ready. So right now it's about 9:40. Gonna go ahead and take my twist out, do my makeup, put on an outfit, and we are gonna head downtown to JCPenney to see what they have in store for fall, see if we can find some fall basics, some fall trends that are quality pieces, and then we're gonna do some more shopping as well. So let's go. All right, we are going to tackle this face and this hair. It is actually raining outside, so I know my twist out is just gonna turn into an afro, so I'm probably just gonna put it into a puff, or I don't know what I'm gonna do, y'all. This rain is not gonna let me be great. I am all done with my makeup look, and you can see how it looks in natural light. In the bathroom, the light is crazy. I don't know why, probably because it's not very bright out today, but I love the way it came out. If you're interested in any of the products I use, I have linked literally everything I use for this makeup look down below. If you're interested in what I was listening to while I was dancing while doing my hair and makeup, I was listening to Ike Slimster. I actually recently started following him on Instagram, and he is amazing. He's like an artist, he does paintings, he's a comedian. His Instagram is hilarious with videos, and also he makes music. And so I was listening to his new CD. I think it's called Everything Is Fine. My favorite two songs on his new album are Path One and Van City. So that's what I was listening to while I was getting ready. I will link it down below so you guys can give it a listen. He does like a lot of instrumentals. Sanji just called me, probably to let me know that the collection just dropped. So let me FaceTime her back.
These girls are not playing about this dress.
Oh my God, did it sell? Is it selling already?
Yeah, but like I literally, like right at 9 o'clock, I was like, boom. And then I went back to go. I was like, oh, let me see if I can brighten the picture a little bit. And like, it was like, you can't edit anything because purchases have already been made. And I was like, wait, what? So I exit out of it and it was like, boom, 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 boom. I'm like, oh my God, I
sent out the newsletter yesterday, and I put it in my YouTube community board, so to let people know that it's dropping today.
I can't even keep track because it just keeps, it was at like 14, but then,
oh my God.
But it's already like every few seconds I'm like, boom, another one. Another one.
We're gonna have to keep making this dress, girl.
Oh, about this
By the way, I'm vlogging, so say hello to everyone.
You're vlogging? Oh, my ponytail's like,
I'm doing ponytail for hair now. It looks good, girl. All right, guys, so Sanji just went ahead and dropped the new Harlem dress in the Merlot color, the same as our Sanji set, at noon. Right now it's 12:15, and we've already sold like half. Very happy about that. I'm not sure why I put on lipstick, because I'm gonna have to put on a mask, but I'm gonna throw something on that is rain appropriate, and we're gonna head down to 34th Street. We're gonna check out JCPenney, maybe stop at Macy's, maybe do some high street, hit a sample sale, and then I will come back and do a little try on haul for you guys. So let's go. Guys, all ready to head out wearing these Mergerie earrings. They're gold, they're pretty great. I'm wearing my Adornia Vote necklace, one of my favorite knit dresses that I wear all the time from Zara. Paired it with these Ash combat boots and this And Other Stories blazer and my Louis multi bag. All right, so gonna throw on a mask and head downtown. Kind of debating about whether I should call a car so I don't mess up my hair too much, or walk to the train. I feel like the train would be much faster. Ugh, what am I gonna do? I think I'm gonna take the train. I haven't taken the train in months. So let me get my hand sanitizer. You know. All right, guys, let's go. Alright guys, I am home, all greasy, just took off my mask. I got a few things in, so I'm just gonna relax for a while, and I need to eat something, and then I'm going to show you all my JCPenney haul, a few fall trends and basics that I got, so I will show you that momentarily. Stay tuned. Alright guys, let's go ahead and get into the JCPenney haul. And just so you know, I have partnered with JCPenney to show you all of the best like fall trends, fall must-haves. I have also styled all of the pieces you're going to see today in a lookbook over on JCPenney YouTube channel. So make sure you head over there to see how everything looks and how I style everything. But for now, I'm just gonna show you what I got. So special thanks to JCPenney for sponsoring this portion of the video. I feel like they have such amazing like fall trends and fall basics that are affordable for everyone. So let me go ahead and show you guys what I got in. First up, I got a New Approach long boyfriend cardigan in this beautiful gray. It also has pockets, which is really great. It's just a nice extra cozy layer, and it is super duper soft. I love this one so much that I also got it in this color, which is more like an oatmeal with like little white flecks in it. Super cozy. I also went with the medium on this one as well. I feel like this one is a great neutral. I will be linking everything down below for you guys in the description box, so if you're interested, definitely check it out. So another piece that you all definitely need this fall is a great roll neck or turtleneck, and I got two from JCPenney, and the brand is St. John's Bay. These are so perfect. They have just the right amount of stretch. They are nice and thick and not see-through. The turtleneck portion is very thick. You can wear it all the way up or you can roll it down. And I love how long the sleeves are as well. I went with the two colors that I know I would need the most, which is a black one here. And I got this in a size medium. I also got a white one. I always buy a really great material white turtleneck every fall because it's something that I'm going to wear all season long. $17 for this amazing quality, like you cannot beat it. Next up, of things you need for fall from JCPenney include this sweater dress. I love this material. It's super soft and cozy. I love the like bubble sleeves, which is very on trend right now. And also that it's off the shoulder. Like I love giving a little clavicle moment. And it's a really good length too. This is more like a midi dress. Oh, it's so soft. The brand is Premier Amour, and I got the size 6. Ugh. Next up, of course, everyone needs a good pair of denim jeans this fall, and JCPenney has the goods. I picked up these Arizona Jean Co. jeans, and what I love about them is that they are high-waisted. I'm really into high-waisted jeans right now. I also love the wash, and this is the Vintage Straight Highest Rise denim jean, and they fit like a glove. There is some stretch in them, which is wonderful, but what I love most about these jeans is of course that they are semi-distressed, but really the hem of the jeans is what really got me. It's a really fun pair of jeans, perfect for fall. So next up, I got this stunning 24/7 comfort apparel skirt. What I love about this is it has two of my favorite like trend patterns of the season, and that is kind of like this leopard print and also like this snake print. I love the brown, I love the black, I love the white. It's a great neutral. I got the size medium. So I have one more thing that I'm gonna show you all, and of course it is a pair of boots because it is boot season. And you need a good one. And JCPenney has a wonderful array of boots, tall boots, over the knee boots, booties. So let me show you all what I got in. So because we all need a great over the knee boot, I got this one, which is the Unisa boot from JCPenney. It is a black block heel over the knee boot. And what I love about it is that it has this elastic part here in the back. And these are super comfortable. I went with my normal size, which is a size 10. I also love that they have that rubber grip bottom for ease with walking. These are really soft. And this style is the Dynna, D-Y-N-N-A. And so if you're interested, these will be linked down below, and you can definitely head on over to JCPenney YouTube channel to see how I would style these with the rest of my JCPenney pieces. So special thanks to JCPenney for sponsoring this portion of the vlog, this wonderful haul. Definitely head on over to their channel so that you can see my lookbook and how I style these JCPenney pieces. Also, if you're just into lookbooks and seeing how to style things for any season, JCPenney channel has an array of videos that you can watch with all different body types, all different types of fashion for every single season. Depending on where you are, it might be warm right now or cold. Definitely check out their channel, and thanks again to JCPenney for sponsoring this portion of the video. All right guys, it's a little bit later. It's about 6 o'clock now, so I'm going to cook a Blue Apron for you guys. I hope the lighting is not too horrid. I'm drinking one of my wines here. This is the Whistling Arrow Cabernet Sauvignon 2018, and it is delicious. I recently did a collaboration with Bright Cellars, which is like a wine subscription box, and it is amazing. I think tonight we're going to go with the savory turkey and pasta. It looks delicious, and it's only gonna take me about 20 to 30 minutes, so that's wonderful. So let me get out all of the ingredients and we will get started. Oh, by the way, I changed into this like two-piece set from Nasty Gal. I think it's from Nasty Gal. No, it's from Lulu's. All right, guys, cooking with Monroe is about to commence. This is delicious. All right, let's get cooking. All right, guys, my dinner is served. It's been a while since I cooked for you, but shout out to Blue Apron. They're always doing it big. Gonna eat now, and it's pretty, well, it's not that late, but I'm gonna check in with you guys tomorrow, and I'll do a few unboxings for you all. Make sure to head on over to JCPenney YouTube channel to check out how I styled the pieces that I got from them. Super cute. I'll put a link down below. All right, I will see you guys mañana. Good night. Good morning, everybody. It's 8:45 the next day, and I have a lot to do today. Actually, I need to film the rest of this video. I need to film like a try on portion of a fall trends video that I think might possibly go up before this one. I need to shoot a couple of photos around my apartment for a brand campaign. And I'm also working out today. So on the weekends, instead of my workouts starting at 7:30 a.m., which is the time they start on the weekdays, on the weekends they start at 10 a.m. And instead of lasting 30 minutes like they do on the weekdays, they are a whole hour long on the weekends. So I have about an hour and 15 minutes before my workout starts. Let me show you guys my outfit. All right, guys, so this is the lounge set from Nasty Gal. It's like a little sweater set. The sweater is just a little bit cropped, and then it comes with these matching cute shorts. And they actually had these in a bunch of different colors. I think I also got it in black, and then I got it in a pink that's kind of like a furry type of, I don't know, sweater material. Of course, again, wearing my Amazon fuzzy slippers. Love these. I have these in white as well as in gray. If you're interested in this set, I got a size medium. I think it's still available at Nasty Gal, so I will link it down below. And again, just wearing a head wrap because I retwisted my hair last night so that it would look nice and fresh for all of the content I need to shoot today. I swear, you guys, I love mornings in my neighborhood because it's so quiet and the light is so amazing. Sorry, it's kind of shadowy. And I have on one of my little Rael pimple covers. Speaking of which, I have a ton of new stuff and beauty items. I have a Sephora order, I have a order from Rael, and then I have a few PR gifts from Laura Mercier and Pixie Beauty. So I'm gonna do a beauty unboxing for you guys right now. All right, let's get into all of this beauty stuff. I think we're gonna start with my Sephora order. And if you're interested in any of these things, I will link everything down below in the description box. First things first, I ordered a few things from Sephora because I just needed some things. You probably have seen a few of these things before, but first off, here's what I got. This is $200 worth of stuff. I don't know how Sephora does it, but give me a hands up emoji if you go into Sephora or you go to the website to order just one or two things, and next thing you know, you spent hundreds of dollars. I can't be alone in this. I ordered a ton of these herbivore bamboo charcoal detoxifying soap bars. Now, if you've watched any of my previous vlogs, you guys know that I love these. I use them in the shower. I mainly use them on my back and on my shoulders because it is really great for body acne. I tend to get like body acne, and then also what comes along with that is scarring around my shoulders and my upper back. It's something that kind of just runs in my family. And so I've been using this for almost a year now. I would say I got it in a gift bag maybe in February. And then after that, I just keep buying it from Sephora because it's so good. It has drastically cut down on my body acne, and also any kind of scarring I have on my actual body, it helps to lighten it. So if you have any issues with body acne or body scarring, definitely check this out. I think it's $11 from Sephora, and I love it so much. I buy like four or five every time, and it usually lasts me 2 or 3 months. Sometimes I will use it on my face. It is gentle enough for your face, but mainly for my body is what I use it for. Next up, I've been loving the NARS Soft Matte Foundation. It's like my new favorite. The brand actually sent me 3 colors just to try out, and one of them I've been using kind of as a highlight, but it wasn't close enough to my skin tone for me to use it for my entire face. You guys know I love the sheer glow. And so I ordered this one, which is Medium Deep 2 in Tahoe. And I think this color will be good to use as an overall foundation. The lighter one they sent me is great for me to actually highlight with. So I love that one, but I think this one will be closer. Actually, this looks really light. Oh no. Yeah, that's super light. I'm gonna have to send this one back. I don't know, it might work. It's right here, just in case you're wondering. I don't know, we'll see. I'll test it out today. But overall, the Soft Matte Foundation is really great. I love using it mostly here, like in my T-zone, because it really mattifies, and like your makeup just stays flawless all day long. Loving the Soft Matte. I also got a beauty blender. Been needing another one of these. And I got 2 NARS velvet lip pencils. You guys know that I love matte lipstick. It's my favorite. It just works better for me. And also, if I'm gonna wear a mask, like, it's better for that as well. I've never really been into glossy lips, but So I got this. It's called Consuming Red. Whoa. Why does it look like that? It's like already coming out. This is Consuming Red. It's a really nice red. It's like a deep crimson red. I wanted one that was a little less bright that would be good for fall and winter. So I got this one, the Consuming Red Velvet Matte Lip Pencil. And then I also got my favorite one that I wear all the time, which is the Mysterious Red Velvet Matte Lip Pencil. And this one is like a true red, almost kind of like a Ruby Woo. So this is the Mysterious Red that I wear all the time. It's very bright. It has more of an orangey undertone than a blue. And then here at the top is the Consuming Red. Let me put more so you can see it. This one is the Consuming Red, which is almost like a purple. So if you're interested in either one of these, I will link them down below. I love the Velvet Matte Lip Pencils because they really stay on like all day. Even though they're matte, they don't dry your lips out. I did get this as well. I heard good things about this. This is The Ordinary Hair Care. It is a multi-peptide serum for hair density, a concentrated serum for hair that looks thicker, denser, fuller, and healthier. So you all know, if you've been watching my channel for a while, that I already have thin hair on my temples. It's been like that since I've been a baby. And so I've been using Jamaican Black Castor Oil to like massage into my temples, and that's helped a little bit. But I wanted to try this, and this is a little serum. And so I'm gonna start using this and I'm gonna see how it goes. So you just apply a few drops daily, ideally at bedtime, to a clean, dry scalp. You massage it into your scalp thoroughly and you just leave it on. You don't wash it off. So I'm gonna start using this today. I'm gonna use it every day for the next 30 days. And then I will update you in a vlog or maybe even a blog post of how it worked, if it made a difference at all. I'm not too like self-conscious about my thinning hair, like it's just hair. But if you're interested in it, I will link this down below. So that is everything I got from Sephora. Now I'm gonna show you everything I got from Ryo. All right guys, so next up, I got some things in from Ryo Beauty. You may remember that I did a little collaboration with them. They sent me a ton of stuff. Well, I love the things so much, I ended up buying them. That's usually what happens. First up, they do have period products. So I got some organic cotton cover pads, and I just really love these. They are 100% organic cotton, super absorbent, and maximum airflow. They're breathable, hypoallergenic for sensitive skin, and leak locker technology. So for the most part, I wear tampons like during the day, but at night I don't like wearing tampons, and so I use the cotton cover pads. And I love that they're fragrance free, chlorine free, and they're good for overnight, as you can see here. So I love that it's organic and certified organic cotton. Very comfortable, love these. I also got some more of these miracle patches, which are the micro crystal spot dot. Now I have one on my face right here, you probably can see it there, but these are amazing. Like they're so good, I had to reorder them. They're like these little spot dots. They reduce excess oil and sebum. They exfoliate the pores and dissolve the impurities. They keep skin moisturized. They have tea tree oil in them, which is great for acne. Willow bark extract, also great for acne and scarring, and hyaluronic acid. And then they have like these little spikes. I mean, they're so tiny, like you can't even feel the spikes. But when you put it on, it kind of just penetrates the pimple and it infuses the pimple with all of these great things. And then like you leave it on for 2-3 hours, take it off, your pimple is gone, okay? Amazing, Ryo Beauty. Also, I love that everything they do is like clean, it's natural, it's organic. They use products that are already occurring in nature and just, oh, so good. Love these, had to reorder those. And then I already used it. I took it out of the box. I also reordered some of the Ryo Beauty Daily Detox Gentle Foaming Cleanser. So I ordered some more of this because I ran out. I used all the other one that I have, but it has olive oil, China berry extract, and vitamin B5. is wonderful. A gentle oil to foam cleanser that dissolves all traces of makeup, residue, and impurities. And it's infused with olive oil, which mimics the skin's natural sebum. So it's not drying at all. And I love this. That was all I got. But they also sent some little packets of the same gentle foaming cleanser. So that's what I got from Ryo Beauty. Those are things that I bought. If you're interested, I will link everything I bought from Sephora and Ryo Beauty down below. And now I'm gonna show you the gifts that I got in from Laura Mercier and from Pixie Beauty. All right, next up, got a little something in from Laura Mercier, and it looks like something holiday style. Look at this. This looks like a little card. And they always have the best packaging. It's almost like a little wrapping paper. Oh, how cute. They sent over a few cheek palettes, some highlights, ooh, some mini glosses. After I just got finished saying that I don't really wear glosses, now I'm gonna have to try these out. But they also sent over a few eyeshadow palettes. Now, I've been really getting into eyeshadow lately, so this is great. I usually wear my normal like reddish color. I've been kind of stuck on that one. And so I'm trying to get, you know, more creative with my looks. Look how stunning this packaging is. Oh, this is beautiful. Ooh, these are the colors. Can you see them? For this palette, this is the Eye Color, the Ombre palette. Wait, what is it called? It's the Prima Ballerina Mini Eyeshadow Palette. So cool. These colors are everything. They're kind of muted, which is great. Let's see what else we have here. Laura Mercier Rose Highlighting Powder. Let's see how this looks. Oh, this packaging. It's beautiful. Oh, this is really nice. It's like just a subtle glow. I feel like this is gonna look great as a highlight on my skin for sure. Put a little on and see. Ooh, yeah, this is perfect for me. When I do my makeup today, I'm gonna use this. It's very subtle, which I like. I don't like the ones that are so like blinding. It just doesn't work well with my yellow undertone. What do we have here? The Grand Overture. Ooh. I mean this. Ooh. So these are the Grand Overture Mini Caviar Sticks. I love their caviar sticks. They're great like eyeshadows. But they're like a creamy eyeshadow. And I like to use these in the corner of my eyes. I actually think I have this one. Very nice. I love this packaging too. Like how freaking cute is that? I love that these are the mini version because they're good for travel. Last but not least, we have a cheek palette. You guys know I live for a good blush. I wear blush. Anytime I do my makeup, I have to have a blush. I feel like it just adds warmth back to my face. So this is the Opening Night Cheek Palette. And it looks like there's three colors, Audition, Matinee, and Curtain Call. Can you guys see it? Beautiful. I can use this one in the corner of my eye. This one is great for my cheeks. Oh, this is beautiful. I love this. Ooh, yes, honey. Oh, that is divine. Can you guys see it? It's right here in the middle. That is beautiful. That one is Curtain Call. That's a good highlighter. Let me see what this pink one is going for. Definitely gonna leave this out because I'm gonna use it. And then I've already shown you the Kisses from the Balcony Mini Lip Glosses. I love how everything has to do with like theater, movies on stage, opening night, curtain call. Very, very cute collection. Special thank you to Laura Mercier for all these goodies. I think in December, I'm gonna do a giveaway for some of the makeup that I've just been collecting over this year. Because I have so much, there's just no way I can get to it all, to review it all. So I usually just keep the things that I'm really interested in, and then I give away what I'm probably not going to use to friends and family. Some of the things I donate to like women's shelters. I still have a ton of products even after I have donated. this year. So probably gonna do a giveaway. I think I've done this before actually. I did two. I'll probably do a giveaway for like 3 beauty boxes in December. So make sure you are subscribed to my newsletter so that you don't miss it. There's a link to subscribe to my newsletter down below. All right, last but not least, I got a little something from Pixie Beauty, and they just sent over a huge thing of their Glow Tonic, but it has my name on it. It says Monroe's Glow Tonic, which is awesome. I love this. The Glow Tonic is so good. I also love the Pixie Beauty Vitamin C Cleanser or Serum. Oh, it's so good. All right, guys, so that is my little, well, not so little, beauty unboxing for you all. If you're interested in any of these products, I will link everything down below for you all. Special thanks to Laura Mercier and Pixie Beauty for the gifts. They are much appreciated. All right, so it's about 9:15. I'm gonna go ahead and set up what I'm gonna film for this other video that I'm doing, which is a fall trends video. I'm gonna set out all of the trends that I need to try on. And so today I'll just probably film the try on portion, and then maybe tomorrow I will film the actual sit down talking portion, because it's so time consuming when you have to do both. It literally takes me all day long. By the way, today is Sunday. I think the last time I checked in with you guys, it was Friday. So there has been a whole day in between. Yesterday, I just was no good to anyone. I did nothing all day long, which is a first because I never do that. I did watch Queen and Slim yesterday on TV. It was good. I've actually heard mixed reviews about it, and I also thought it would make me very angry as a black person. Like, sometimes I just don't watch those movies if I'm not in the mood to be like upset. But yesterday it was just like a super chill day. I didn't do anything. I laid around in my pajamas all day, and I saw it, and so I watched it, and it was so good. Like, I enjoyed it. I know it got mixed reviews, but I enjoyed it a lot. A lot of symbolic references in there too. I also watched a little bit of Lovecraft, which is pretty much my favorite TV show at the moment. It's such a good show. So check those out if you are in the market for some very black TV, you know? I'm rooting for everybody black. Let's go ahead and set these clothes up, and then I'm gonna change into my workout gear. I'm gonna do a little workout montage with you guys. And I don't know, I think we might end it there. Maybe I'll do my makeup and everything, and then we'll end the vlog there, because I know it's gonna be super long. But thank you so far for watching. And if you are enjoying this video and spending the weekend with me, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Yeah, and subscribe too, so you don't just lose my channel, so it doesn't get lost in the sauce. And click the notification bell so that you never miss a video. All right, I'm gonna clean up this mess and we're gonna get to work. All right, so it's about 9:30 now, but I just got a text message from my editor that today's YouTube video is going up, so I need to do the description box for it. And I'm hoping I can finish before my 10 a.m. workout, so that's what we're gonna do now. I'm actually just gonna go ahead and put on my workout clothes and then work on my description box and then do my workout. So let's pick out an outfit for today's workout. All right, guys, so I picked out this set. This is from Outdoor Voices, and I will link it down below if it's still available. I just love the little striations in it. So I have about 30 minutes, so let's get this description box and hopefully get this YouTube video up. It is a collaboration with Nordstrom, so I think you all will enjoy it. Alright guys, so we've been working out for 37 minutes straight, and now we're starting the second portion of the workout. Life with Glory B. Check her out. Alright guys, it is 11:02. just finished my workout. I am disgusting, so I'm gonna take a shower and then finish uploading my video for today, which is like my top 6 fall coats. And then I'm gonna get ready to film another YouTube video and shoot some content. So that was a really great hour-long workout. Remember, my workouts with Gloria, Life with Glory B on Instagram, DM her if you want to join our Zoom workouts. There's usually about 3 to 10 people in every class. I don't know what her fees are anymore. I think it's either $10 or $15. The weekend classes are always an hour long and they will kick your butt. Like, look at me. But look at these abs though. DM her if you want to join us in our workouts. I'm gonna clean up this mess, shower using some of my new herbivore. I will tune back in when I'm decent. Sorry guys, I mean, this is real life. Guys, just finished my makeup. I used a new like eyeshadow and a little sparkly thing, and this lip is the lipstick that I showed you earlier from Sephora. It's not the Mysterious Red, it's the other red one, but I will link it down below. Loving how this looks. Like, literally it's already 15, it's like 3:45, so it took me about an hour. It took me about 2 hours to get today's video up, which is my coat collection video. So it went live a little bit later. I posted the corresponding photo rocking this super cute Tibby coat. By the way, if you are not following me on Instagram, you should be at Monroe Steele. I post a lot of fashion outfits, home decor inspo, beauty inspo, and travel too when I do travel. My twist out came out pretty well too. I didn't like redo a new twist out, I just literally retwisted my old twist out because I did get caught in the rain the other day and it had kind of shrunk and I wanted it to elongate some. So now that this makeup is done, I'm gonna go ahead and film a brand new YouTube video. It's gonna be the top fall beauty and fashion trends. I think that video is gonna go live before this one. Make sure to check that video out. And honestly, I don't have anything left for today, you guys. Like, there's nothing left. I feel like this video is gonna be so long, but I hope you enjoyed spending this weekend with me. I'm gonna definitely try to do more vlogs. I know you guys love vlogs, but most of the time I'm filming like sit down videos, fashion videos, and this is kind of the main time to do that. There will be more vlogs coming soon, and I actually think this year I'm going to attempt to do Vlogmas, which is when you put up a vlog every day of December. And if you want me to do that, you're gonna have to leave a little hands up emoji down in the comments. So since I only have about, I would say, 2 hours of light left, I'm gonna dedicate these next 2 hours to a YouTube video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Special thanks to JCPenney for their sponsored integration. Make sure to head on over to JCPenney YouTube channel to see how I styled the pieces that I got in the haul. I showed them to you yesterday. If you want to see how I wear them, how I would style them, everything is super affordable. They also have plus sizes as well. Make sure to head over to JCPenney YouTube and check out that video. Show your girl some love. Let them know that they should continue working with me. Hello. They do have some amazing fall trends and fall basics that are just amazing quality. So I have linked that video down below. You can go watch that next. Tell them I sent you. Leave a comment. Make sure to like that video. And if you like style hauls, JCPenney tends to work with a lot of influencers. So if you want to see different body shapes, different price points, definitely head on over to their YouTube channel and check out my video and the rest of their lookbook style videos as well. So thank you to JCPenney. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please do give your girl a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe and click that little notification bell so that you never miss a video. I enjoyed spending the weekend with you all, and I will see you in the next one. Bye guys.